Up guys, this is an unboxing of 94 Marvel Universe. This is a Spider-Man box. There is a Gambit and a Wolverine box, and then the Walmart ones. I only have a few of the cards in this set. Don't have a complete set at all. Only have like a few, probably about 20 cards. I'm not sure how many packs comes in this. It should be what, in the 30s? Is 9 cards per pack. Wolverine, Gambit, War Machine, and Spider-Man. So that's 1, 2, 3. Six packs, 9 cards per pack. First pack. That was when the cartoons were around. Iron Man, Fantastic Four. These cards are sticking. Hopefully, they don't damage the cards. First chase card. On the first pack, not bad. It's a Gambit. Transparent. This one's different, X-Men cartoons. Haven. Warpath, Thunderstrike. Exodus, Side Lord, Ravage 2099. Yeah, they really stuck together. All these years. Daredevil. Carnage. Sabretooth. Deathlok. And Gambit. Yeah. Banshee, Venom. Or Chase, another Chase. One got second Chase card. Punisher. Power Blast. Okay, Joe. Punisher. That means Payback. Brimstone. US Agent. Night Thrasher. Blade. Husk, Hellspawn, White Queen, Iron Man, Chase card, Ghost Rider, Anthony's around there. Venom. Quicksilver. Rogue. Cyclops and Rogue. I'm not that Rogue. Crystal. Bishop Colossus. Hulk. Spider-Man. Inside the packs have something written on it. Blaze. Silver Surfer. Punisher. We have another Transparent Chase card. Wolverine. Jubilee. I didn't see these packs much back then, because I think around 94, 95, the comic scene was dying. And a lot of the comic stores that I was going to was actually closing. So in my area, there's only, from the original back in the 90s, only one comic store stayed open. Now we have like around 4 or 5 comic stores open now, since the Marvel movies brought it back. Got Cable there. M. Master. Vengeance. Let him go. Warlock. Jean Grey. Here's Phoenix. Doctor Strange. Vulture. We got Thor. Iron Man. The Thing chase card. Ghost Rider. Gambit US Agent. Nova. Ghost Rider. Invisible Woman, Black Cat, Moors, Wolverine, Nova, Skin, Warrant. Deadpool, Thanos, Bishop, and two chase cards, that Carnage, and oh, that's pretty cool. It's only one, it's pretty. I don't know if you can see it, but it's a War Machine hologram. Pretty cool. US Agent. Chameleon. Rogue. Iron Man. Spider-Man. We got Blade. Thor 2099. Abomination. Juggernaut. Shadow Cat, damn, they're on there. Spider-Man, Hawkeye, Silver Surfer, Chase Card, Hologram Venom. That's brave. The colors go. He's good here. But he's like red. Thanos. Punisher. Gambit. And Thor. Iron Man, Cyclops, Thunderstrike, Ghost Rider, Spider-Man 2099, Junk Pile. Silver Sable, Morbius, Crystal, Wolverine, Morbius, Cable. Scarlet Witch, Hobgoblin. Got another chase card. War Machine. Storm. Got a first checklist. See how big this set is. Up to 200. Yeah, it's a lot of cards. So that means probably I won't be able to get this complete set. Got another chase card, Iron Man. I got another hologram. It's going to be Silver Surfer. Hulk. Strange. Captain America, Bloodhawk. Got a chase card hologram, see-through, Human Torch, Juggernaut, Punisher, Hawkeye, Silver Surfer, Magneto, Black Widow.